स्टेनो वाले बाबू वेलकम्स यू। शॉर्ट हैंड डिक्टेशंस इन मेल एंड फीमेल वॉइस फ्रॉम ऑल सोर्सेस लाइक मैगजीन्स, स्पीचेस एंड एडिटोरियल्स एट वेरियस स्पीड्स अप टू 120 WPM फॉर वेरियस डिपार्टमेंट्स लाइक SSC, DSSB, CRPF, दिल्ली पुलिस एक्सेट्रा। प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल। थैंक यू।
एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5। सर, अनलेस वी प्रोड्यूस ए टैक्स बिल विच इज सिंपल विच कैन बी एडमिनिस्टर्ड एफिशिएंटली एंड इफेक्टिवली आई एम अफ्रेड वी आर only creating more complications and opening avenues of corruption. I am sorry to say our legislations are always drafted in a manner which will give discretionary power to some people. I can submit a general argument that every discretionary power vested with any government official is always used in favor of the influential and the rich. Poor man will not be able to reach that official. So there should be a law which gives minimum discretion to officials. Professor Kaldor himself says that the three prime considerations that should be taken into account in framing an effective tax system are equity, economic effects, and administrative efficiency. But our present taxation system is neither equitable nor administratively efficient, and the economic effects are disastrous for all to see. My humble submission is that even at this stage, the Direct Taxes Amendment Bill should be kept in abeyance and a select committee should be formed by a motion from the finance minister himself. Nothing would be lost. I can assure you there is no hurry. Only people in a hurry will be those in the department who want to push it in a hurry because of various provisions in the bill, about which I need not say anything. My humble request is that if we want to rationalize the tax system, the Direct Amendment Bill needs to be redrafted. Sir, on the corporation tax, we had great hopes that the tax will be more effectively collected. But what do we find now? There are ad hoc and arbitrary deletions, disallowances and additions by the income tax authorities. You promised a simple tax bill in the long-term fiscal policy. Now we had a bill which is not simple. Again, we are told now that this bill will be amended. We find that arbitrary disallowances in corporation tax will only lead to more tax evasion and nothing else. Business will go on as it is. Business has gone on as usual in this country for the last 50 years. If the aim of the government is to bring about more morality, better tax returns, and simpler collection of tax, this is not the way to do it. What we need is a realistic look to whole gamut of company taxation in our country. Thank you.